Hello everyone, today in this video I am gonna tell you about the rheumatoid arthritis. Also you can visit our website, there you will get all physiotherapy handwritten notes, textbook PDFs, question paper. Even I put the link in description, please go and check it out. Let's start the video. Rheumatoid arthritis is a non-supportive idiopathic systemic inflammatory disease characterized by symmetrical polyarthritis, proliferation and destruction of synovial membrane, pre-articular structure and skeletal muscles. Thus the joints are destroyed, fibrous and ankylosed. These are some etiologies. Idiopathic autoimmune disease due to formation of IgM antibiotics, common in people with HLA-DR4 gene, physiological stress, allergies, endocrine and metabolic factors. Rheumatoid arthritis involves some common joints like MCP joint in hands, PIP joint of finger, wrist, elbow, knee and hip. These are the some clinical features of rheumatoid arthritis. Articular features, common in women in middle age, pain, swelling, stiffness of small joints of hands and feet, morning stiffness, flexion, deformity of joints, symmetrical involvement. Extra articular features, subacuteness, nodule formation, vitamin B12, iron deficiency, anemia, osteoporosis, eye disorder, cardiopulmonary disorder like lung function, pleural effusion, rheumatoid heart disease, neuromuscular involvement like carpal tunnel syndrome, subluxation at C1 to C2. Deformities in rheumatoid arthritis. In hands, symmetrical joint swelling at MCP-IP joints, flexion and ulnar deviation of MCP joint, trigger finger, trigger thumb due to subacuteness, nodule formation over the extensor tendon, swan snake deformity, hyperextension of PIP joint and flexion of DIP joints. It result due to rupture of central slip of extensor tendon. In wrist flexion, flexion and ulnar deviation of wrist, subluxation of head of ulnar, foot deformity, hallux valgus deformity of great toe, claw toes, widening of forefoot, valgus deformity of heel, sole of foot, knee, flexion deformity, valgus deformity, windswept deformity, secondary osteoarthritis, hip, flexion and adduction deformity, secondary osteoarthritis or triquetral bursitis. Diagnosis of rheumatoid arthritis, synovial fluid analyze, Rose-Valer test, presence of Rh factor in serum, X-ray, classical clinical features and history. Physiotherapy management of rheumatoid arthritis hand, splint, dorsal blocking splint with wrist in 20 degree flexion, MCP joint in 50 degree flexion and DIP, PIP joint in flexion. Full extension, tri-point splint, ring splint to balance finger extension in swan neck deformity and prevent hyperextension of PIP joint, knight splint, dynamic splint, anti-voluntary splint, grinding exercise, making a full fist for making grinding of flexor digitorum profundus muscle, making a flat fist for maximum grinding flexor digitorum superficialis tendon, making hook fist for grinding of both flexor digitorum profundus and flexor digitorum superficialis tendon. To improve and maintain ROM, passive exercise to all finger involving the PIP, DIP and MCP joint, passive stretching to eccentric muscles, active assistance and free exercise to finger and wrist, finger partening and closing, manual joint mobilization. To relieve pain, moist heat, ultrasound, proper position, progressive relaxation techniques. Strengthening exercises, manual resisted exercise to finger and wrist, sponge or rubber can be used, plea clay activities, duff making, hand re-educational board, improving grip strength and precision handling. टीच डेली एक्टिविटीज यूजिंग हैंड की होल्डिंग पेन और पेंसिल होल्डिंग राइटिंग स्किल्स डोर नॉक क्लोजिंग स्किल डिजीज इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड अ सिस्टमेटिक डिजीज इट इज अ टाइप ऑफ क्रॉनिक अर्थराइटिस इट अफेक्ट्स चिल्ड्रन बिलो 8 ईयर्स।